Okay, time to mess with little girls.
Don't mind me. I'm just a little friendly.
Friendly SATCOM active.
All those.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Oh, gosh.
People little sometimes
Mommy, Daddy,
enjoy
Jolly, Lolly.
People who
Jolly,
are friendly.
Lolly.
What's this guy looking at on this radar showed?
Alright.
We lost that round, but we can still win this.
Yo.
Edit your videos, like, cut stuff out, right?
Yeah, I don't want to, but I can. Oh my god, dude, you're louder now. You're a lot louder now. What the beep was happening to my mic then?
Hey guys, wanna see my giant dildo gun? Look at that giant dildo gun.
Every time we play.
Hey Todd, come here. Turn around. Come here. Alright, hey, stand up and bend over. I'm gonna use my giant dildo gun on you.
I'm actually gonna try to.
Oh, that was loud! Ah, die! Oh my god!
Kill that dog! So mean!
Hitman plays as no man should ever be bitten in their lifetime.
Freaking, it bit my giant dildo gun, that's what it bit.
Bit my knee, what are you talking about? Knees hurt, because they're like bone. Dang.
Oh, damn.
Whatever.
That must hurt. You know. That must really hurt.
Make fun of me.
Do you like it when I play with you?
Don't start fapping. This is United States. That is illegal. Said no one.
That boy pretty you fabulous want. And all, but you know.
Whoa, that was weird.
Time's almost up.
Happened so quick, mommy. Well, he said he was going to give me candy.
He lied.
He gave me a white Milky Way.
$5 for gas? Okay. I haven't traveled like a lot of places in the United States, but where I'm from, it's a lot of money for gas.
$5 for gas, man, that's outrageous, actually.
We're in the lead.
$200 for a full tank.
Good job, Ghosts. Get ready for the next
Jeez.
Round.
Jeez. Is that California?
I have no idea. This is like another country or something.
It probably is California. I think their gases are $5 or something cents. Not sure.
Oh gosh.
John Dildo Gun.
Is that glitch still working? Like whenever you like you squat, like you crouch and then like you point and like you aim in with this thing, you keep aiming in, looks like your face is going out of control. Sir,
I have no idea what you're talking
sir,
about.
Sir, you're not a monkey. Monkeys are illegal in America.
It fell in between the truck.
Storm the roofs.
Okay.
No! Oh! I got raped.
Ooh, chain hang to my ding-a-ling, so I'm running like a little lame.
Whoa, there's a care package in that thing now?
In tar.
Dude, when was there? Which freaking care package in that crate? That's new. Was that just in the update?
What you're talking about?
You don't know what I'm talking about? Some guy got a damn RPG from like the whatchamacallit care package.
I have big nose draw. But that's it. Crazy.
We're in the lead!
Aw, he wasn't able to use it.
that update, or did I just miss that?
They have no idea what's coming. And then you hear, she wasn't ready.
Watching too much Vine. Violence. Things got all serious.
Do you know why? My name's Morgan Freeman. Because of 1982, my mama told me that she was a good woman. I didn't believe her. Who does believe someone like that? I don't believe anyone like that.
Tell me more of how you...
I don't even know what I was talking about.
Tell me more.
Tell you more, little boy. Well...
When I was 5 years ago. Or chisel.
Shizzle. Hey, you want to play like, what do you want to play? Like, Blitz or something like that? Kill Confirmed?
How about TTT?
TTT.
TDM. My bad.
TDM? Alright, I'm fine with that.
Not TTT, silly me.
This is not computer. Ah! That's when you need those little girls. Ha 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 ha, you're so funny, Mr. Todd. Giggle, giggle. Keep on giggling. You're making me have a little hard on. What was that from? Hey.
So you started listening to Miley Cyrus now.
I don't like listening to Miley Cyrus. Oh, do you know what that was? That was called pussy, but spelled backwards. You know what? I wonder what those numbers represent in the bottom right corner. You see that? Just numbers. They're just there.
Oh, you missed something good in class today.
Why? What did I miss?
Well, on the I'm Playing Quiz game show, if you are watching this and you go to our school, you know what I'm talking about, but this particular day, Mr. Dehart, one of our history, one and only history teacher, anyway, we were doing the Mind Point quiz game show, which is like a little trivia game we play before tests that we do.
Yeah.
Anyway, one of the questions was what was one of the I don't really remember, but it was what was persecuted a belief or something. It was something like that. But one of the answers was banned circumcision of young males. and Austin Cashin, this boy we go to school with, he actually asked our teacher, Mr. Dehart, what circumcision was exactly.
Are you serious?
And he told him to Google it.
Google it?
Yeah, or ask a doctor.
Oh, that is bad, actually. That's pretty funny.
Yeah. But, our teacher in bad condition.
Damn, fuck my dick. That is pretty funny, actually. Austin knows what the fuck that is. I don't know why he was asking.
He kept saying he's starting to gather it.
SATCOM ready. Friendly SATCOM active.
SATCOM active. I really like the thermal on this gun. What was the... Oh, there it is. No!
I forgot I turned my, sensitivity down. I mean, not sensitivity, my vibration off.
Oh, that must feel weird.
There's a guy coming in there.
I got me a pooch.
Watch yourself. That's your soul. That's your soul. Watch yourself.
was on a kill streak.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Ooh, this canine saved my life.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Guard dog, KIA.
You killed my dog, guard dog.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Tell me what you're looking with.
Who kills guard dogs, man? That's just wrong, man.
Kill him.
Like, it's wrong. They should ban the rule of guard dog killing. It's just so wrong, man.
Well, whoa. My life, so, I mean,
yeah, I know. Oh. It's just that they killed
my... Yeah.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Choke. Varosh is there.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
You know who our president is? Life is ferocious.
SATCOM uplink in
it. Holy crap, you got a lot of coming your way. Your SATCOM. I'm just like an eagle in the sky. Step. Dog tag.
Whoa, is that an IEM? Yeah. IEM.
Enemy
SATCOM. Fuck, I got in the way.
Ooh. I am. I'll be stupid for not seeing that lamb on. There's dirty guys over your way.
I killed both the males.
SATCOM ready.
Fuck you.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Why couldn't just Mr. DR just say cut the foreskin off the private area off?
Said there was females in the room. He didn't want to feel to be awkward.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's natural. It's natural, wait.
Since there was females in the room, he didn't.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, at least he said he would do it, but you know.
He said, Are you purposely putting me in this position? And he's like, No, I seriously didn't know what it was.
That's so bad. That's like if you ban that, pretty much you're banning Jews. Yeah, Jews get their foreskin cut off. It's like a tradition. You didn't know that, man?
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
I did not.
Oh. Yeah, it's a religion.
Oh, I'm getting shot. Someone has a suppressor.
Yeah, so I was using a suppressor and I was shooting someone, but I wasn't shooting you.
Hey, ghillie suits.
I have one.
On the other team. Oh, I'm being shot at. Oh, again.
Yeah, with the ghillie too, with the sniper.
Please, though. Break your ass. Watch the sail.
Damn! That guy has a quick damn motion. I barely put myself around the corner and I get shot at. Watch yourself now, girl.
Just dropped with one shot.
Headshot kill.
Matt with a Maverick.
Dude, the same damn sniper is shit killing me over and over and over. I'm gonna go behind him and just rape him in a bum. Where the F is he? I'm on a killing spree. Where the F is he?
Sounds like you're saying, where that fizzy? Where? that busy. Like, you're in a...
I need that prone kill.
We're winning this fight.
That was a guy with sniper. Shit.
Nope. Oh. Ooh. Chucking a grenade at your way.
I need a kill with my secondary.
Man.
I think I just saw you get killed. Damn. Do you want to get your bum raped?
It's not an option. I guess I should prepare my...
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Oh, my God. Prepare your diddly holder for impact.
I'm kidding myself. Suicide. Flash suicide, whatever. And
SATCOM uplink enabled.
That's right. I would gladly accept that.
You're taking it like a man.
Okay. So you're saying I can't even take it like a woman? You're gonna give me any opportunities, really?
No.
Oh, no. Trying to give him a shotgun. Ain't gonna work.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Damn. I was trying to get 18 and 13. Not bad, not bad. Oh, look at this quick scoper!
Not bad, man. Not bad at all, you know.
Not bad.
Damn.
How long have we been going? We've been going for 17 minutes. Well, guys, I'm gonna probably end it off there. Yeah. I'm gonna end it off there, guys. If you guys like this video and you guys want to keep watching this Call of Duty Ghost, slap that like button and leave a comment. And if you guys want to check out Data Alert or my Zombie Fusion, that's Data Alert. If you guys didn't know, check out his channel. I'm going to leave his link in the description. I'll see you guys next time.